To remove the webcam, first remove the stand and partially remove the rear cover. Detach the two Phillips number 2 screws that secure the webcam bracket to the LCD panel assembly. Pull up on the edges of the webcam bracket and partially remove the webcam assembly out of the unit. Peel back the tape over the connector to the webcam board. Detach the connector from the webcam. To fully remove the webcam assembly from the PC, carefully pry the webcam board off of its bracket with a straight-edged tool. There are two very small holes on the webcam board that align over small locator pins on the webcam bracket. To replace the board to the bracket, align the holes of the board over their pins and press the adhesive into place. There are two small holes on the webcam bracket assembly. That align over two alignment pegs on the LCD panel assembly. To replace the webcam, first reattach the webcam connector to the board. Replace the tape covering the webcam connector. Press the holes of the webcam bracket over their alignment pegs on the LCD panel assembly. Replace the two Phillips number 2 screws to secure the webcam bracket to the LCD panel assembly.